Wow, it's really hard to sign friends with only one finger, so that didn't work very well, did it, Pete? But Pete needs a cuddle. He's thinking about snow today. Let's sing a snowflake song. Snowflake, snowflake, little snowflake, little snowflake, I see you way up high. Snowflake, snowflake, little snowflake, little snowflake, please fall down from the sky. I wish you were falling on my toes. I wish you were falling on my nose. Snowflake, snowflake, little snowflake, little snowflake, I see you way up high. Snowflake, snowflake, little snowflake, little snowflake, please fall down from the sky. Please fall down from the sky. Today is so pretty out and I love the snow. And I remember last year you spent so much time outside making snowballs. Make a snowball, make a snowball, throw it now, throw it now. Make a snowball, make a snowball, throw it now, throw it now. What else can we make out of snow? Let's see what we can come up with. I hear something. Snow forts. Well, they are pretty amazing. Igloos. Yes. And you know what we made last year? We made a snow obstacle course. But one of the best things to make is a snowman, of course. Let's sing a snowman song. I'm a little snowman, short and fat. Here are my buttons and here is my head. When the sun comes out, I can't play. I just slowly melt away. We are heading downstairs to make a cloud full of snow today. See you in a bit. Pete, did you know that a real snow cloud is called an altostratus cloud? They are more gray or blue-gray in color. Our cloud today will be white or pink-white because of the paper and the cotton balls that were in your craft bag. We will also need a pencil, some glue, and a scissors for this craft. To get started, decide on a shape for your cloud. It could be anything you like. Well, while we were downstairs, we were talking about all the animals that hibernate in winter time. Sandra told me that some animals find a safe place to curl up in winter. It's almost as if they are sleeping. We can sing about some of the animals that hibernate.
Do you know who hibernates, who hibernates, who hibernates?
Do you know who hibernates? It's a great big bear.
Do you know who hibernates, who hibernates, who hibernates?
Do you know who hibernates? It's a little groundhog. Did you know that? Let's find one more. Do you know who hibernates, who hibernates, who hibernates? Do you know who hibernates? It's a little bats.
Well, not all bats hibernate, but some of them do.
Well, we better show what is left in our craft bag for next week. The only thing that should be left in your craft bag should be a black piece of paper. And, of course, you should have your craft bag. So those are the two things we will need next week. And next week will also be our last week, so we will hope to see you there. We better sing goodbye.
Goodbye to you, goodbye. Goodbye to you, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye to you, goodbye. Goodbye to you, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye.